Hello and welcome to volume number 3 of my luckiest no skill kills on BF4. Alright, this first one's prime example of me panic firing and not knowing where the enemy is. Pathetic, I know. I don't think this dick cheese expected me to come towards him. And again, at the end here, pistol saves the day. Alright, this is me just being a big fat bitch, running with an 870 and the mini grenades. But hey, that's what those two asswads get for sitting underneath the escalators. Alright, I don't know why this guy laid on the ground here through all of this shit. I'm glad he did, but it didn't make any sense. On this one, I was on tank duty up here on the roof, but I couldn't resist the chance to take out a mouse dick sniper. I just had to do it. That's a lucky kill. Alright, here's another no skill. My squad mates telling me to blow out that wall. Hey, look at that. Captain Killstreak is now dead. Alright, as usual, I get my kid killed because I can't shoot for shit. I sort of make up for it here in a second with an almost perfect grenade throw. Yeah, I know, I'm a bitch. Alright, damn good thing I'm running with a gun with 200 bullets. I couldn't see any of these dickheads through that fire. I kinda sorta maybe look like I know what I'm doing here. I take it nice and slow, time the rocket, and still kill a bitch. Alright, this... I have no idea how I survived this. As I always say, I'd rather be lucky than good. Well, here's further proof. So, of course, I'm going to run right back in front of that vehicle, whatever the hell that thing is called. Ugly piece of shit, I know that. So, there's two guys in that thing, as it turns out. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with that. Now, this guy, I don't know how in the hell he didn't kill me. And I didn't reload. Typical stupid shit that I do, or don't do. And I got to go to the pistol. Alright, here's some more hip-fire panic shooting at its best. I'll take that and run. Okay, last one. I always use a shotgun on Shanghai. Yeah, I know it makes me a prick, but I'm too old to give a shit. Besides, I killed 4 of these ass monkeys, and I am not going to complain about that. That's it. Thanks for watching, folks. Appreciate your time. Alright, there's the last one. Yeah, I'm bitching it up with the 870 again. But hey, guess what? All these shitheads are dead, and that's all that really matters. That's it. Thanks for watching, folks. Appreciate it.